I look so hot on you? Wow, I love that look.
Niko, I've been thinking about it, and I want you to pay our friend Ray a visit. Give him a message from me. He's at a sit-down on Cod Row in East Holland.
If that's your decision, Mr. Pegorino, it's done.
Have a great day.
Machine on the freeway, riding with me as my MC homeboy, knowing the rules ain't part of his program. Finding the right way around this map might be pretty long crack. G, Grand Theft Auto, you gotta make a mark and move where you want to. T, that determination to steal what you can and run from the nation. Hey, hey, what do you say? We automated secret to speed from our getaway. Take it to the edge, there's nowhere to hide, and call up the boy. Let's go for the joyride. Let's go for a
his car.
He should be heading over to a chop shop in Boabra. Don't get too comfortable with him, Niko. Like every rat, he's a survivor. He's got good instincts. He has a bad feeling about you in particular. He bought some protection and he ain't gonna hang around and wait for you know what to happen. And again, I'll get a chump muscle and stop for gas out of the way. It might create a good opportunity for you.
Meeting went to plan, Mr. Pegorino.
Cleaning house is a tough job, Bellicat. I don't got much left in mind, it's so clean. I'll talk to you soon.
Roman, good to speak to you. I needed to talk to a friend.
Why? What's wrong?
I think it's my conscience. I don't know.
Your conscience? Have you killed too many people, Niko?
Perhaps. That man who I worked for, Ray Bocino. I was asked to kill him, and I did. It was a cockroach. Pest. But I don't know how long I can keep on dealing in death.
It must be difficult, Niko. Maybe there is another path to take. A less violent one. I'll speak to you soon, okay?